Hi, thank you for joining us today. I'm going to talk about our recent project, Creating the Next Generation of Marvin. And I would like to invite you to shape the new chemical editor with your valuable feedback. The agenda of this presentation, for those who did not hear my presentation last year at our UGM, I will summarize our vision. After that, I will expound the results of the first year of the project. Then I will describe our plans for the next year. A bit more than a year ago, we realized that the technological improvements and the good connection with our user base, I mean, knowing more and more details about their workflows, needs and challenges related to chemical drawing, gave us a great opportunity to revise our vision and extend the capability of our product. It was not only a simpler revision, but we added such advanced elements like drawing big reaction schemes in publication quality with the software which runs in all the major browsers and web component and on the user's desktop as well. I want to stress out that one of our main focus is publication quality. Last year, we focused on the conceptual basis of the software, the architectural, chemical, and graphical part. To do so, we apply the so-called dual-track lean development method. Every idea is validated by business point of view at first. After that, the user experience concept formed around the idea during several cycles of prototype validations. Finally, after a feasibility check, the most successful prototype will be developed. As you can see from this slide, considering user experience is a very important part of the process. We have created our design principles to summarize the values that we develop the product on. The very first one is fast drawing. Our users shall be able to convert their thoughts into a visual representation in no time. And it connects to the second point, the aesthetics of the drawing should be reflect on the quality and effort they put into their research. Besides, we want to develop a software which actively helps scientists acquire the necessary knowledge to use the tool as an extension for their thoughts. But we would like to go a bit further, providing small emotional moments with light elegance. And we want to provide these for everyone, creating advantages from the different backgrounds and capabilities of our users. For example, adding keyboard shortcuts not only helps people who cannot use the mouse because of their physical conditions, but makes the drawing faster to every user. Before I jump to this year's plans, please watch a short video with me, which shows the current capability of the software, highlighting its advantages. Roadmap for this year. We continue focusing on big mechanism drawing. Our plan is to integrate a beta version of the software to chemaxonschemicalize.com interface, where you will be able to try it out And besides the interviews and the workshops, you can share your thoughts and give feedback about the product. Here is an example of the images you will be able to draw with the software at the end of this quarter. As you may see, we are working on adding textbooks, templates, new arrow types, colors. In Q3, we still will follow this thread, focusing on medicinal chemist workflows and allowing more custom settings, developing several graphical aids, which makes the action drawing simple and fast. I have chosen this example to show several of the problems which we aim to solve, such as adding custom labels and complex circular arrows to catalytic cycles. At the end of this year, we want to center our attention to analytical chemist workflows, introducing basic calculations like formula, mole weight, atom count. Here you can see a prototype of the live calculation, on which you can see that the displayed results are updated with the selection. At the end of this presentation, I want to emphasize how much we value our cooperation with our users, with you. And I would like to encourage you to share your drawing experiences, challenges with us, give us feedback, because together we can build the next generation of chemical drawing tools. Thank you for your attention, and feel free to reach out to us if you have any questions.